We're learning more from tonight's breaking news. Emergency officials pulling a white Chevy Trailblazer from the water near 174th and Ida. They did not find anyone inside and say they didn't find anyone near the area. They're trying to contact the owner of that SUV tonight. Deputies tell us a person walking nearby spotted the Trailblazer in the water and alerted them.